This obviously is a huge buzz in Houston with the addition of Dwight Howard. You all were there, you, Hakeem Olajuwon, Yao Ming. What was that experience like for you seeing a person like Dwight Howard?
With the Rockets legends and the Rockets tradition with big guys, you go from Moses Malone to myself to Elvin Hayes to Hakeem Olajuwon to Yao Ming, and now to Dwight Howard, you have a special fraternity that we welcome him into, not only from our perspective, but the city of Houston. So it's going to be fun to watch. We're going to enjoy it.
Is Dwight Howard the big man to carry on the big man legacy that has preceded him in Houston?
He's a big man, so that's to be seen. And he had the talent, the ability, and the will. Sky's the limit, so we'll see what happens.
In your opinion, who's the best player in the NBA today?
That's bar none, LeBron James. So, he's the most talented, most dominant player in the game today.
Kobe Bryant had a really bad injury that back in the day would take months and months to come back. He's coming back in no time. What do you think about that?
Well, that's what's being said. We don't know that yet. Let's go to the court and prove it first. That's a very serious injury to come back from. Achilles is always sore, but as he had the injury, I don't think he would have been able to walk off the court with that. So I think it may have been a partial tear or something like that. We don't know as fans and people that watch it, but we'll see what happens. And all look to him, he's a special person. So if anybody can do it, he can.
Can the Rockets win an NBA championship this year?
Any team in the NBA can win it. So right now it's like you got to defeat Miami, the reigning champions. So anybody can win it, up in the air right now. But Miami, you got to dethrone them first, and we'll see what happens.
My last question: Floyd Money Mayweather against Canelo Alvarez, September 14th. I know you're a big boxing fan. Break it down.
Well, when you watch Floyd Money Mayweather, know him a little bit personally, what can you say? So let's see what happens. And again, he's a champion. You got to dethrone him, and you better take him out. If you don't, he'll take you out.
There you have it. Thanks so much.
All right.
NBA legend Ralph Sampson. Stay tuned for EsNews.com. I'm Elie Sekbak reporting.